What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Yasmin. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Also, guys, don't forget to double tap that bell so you can get notified when I post new videos. All right, guys, so today we're going to be talking about how to find hair clippings and bundles and everything you need to know if you're interested in hair clippings but you don't want to do like the whole sewing or the whole wig or the whole frontal situation. So basically today I'm going to be showing you guys how to use Alibaba, because that's what I use to find all my vendors and wholesale everything. How to find the clippings and who you need to talk to and what vendors you need to communicate. Also, guys, if you haven't watched my recent old videos, I've done videos on clothing, hair bundles, wigs, shoes, bags, wholesale. So you guys, make sure you check those other videos out and let me go ahead and hop into this video. All right, guys, so I'm going to be screen recording on my phone. It's either going to be on the left or right. If you can't figure out, or if you can't see what I'm typing in, I'll just repeat it to you guys so you guys can see. So make sure you're on alibaba.com. This is where I find all my wholesale vendors and wholesale prices and everything. So I'm starting to screen record for you guys so you guys can see. So at the top I have clip in hair extensions. So that's what I put at the top. So if you can't see it whatsoever, just type in clip in hair extensions and everything should show up the same. So the first one, basically, to all my girls that's looking for clip-ins, you know, this is something you can click on. The first one, it has different color blonde. So if you're into all that blonde and honey blonde, this is something you can look at. So this is a hair company. As you can see, the hair company sells different clip-ins, different colors, you know, different lifts, different prices. I guess on the quality of the hair, because you know you have synthetic clip-ins and human hair clip-ins. So make sure you're also paying attention to that when you're looking at these clip-ins. So let's click on the first one. As you can see, it has 1B, different colors, 60, 3T, 18, different colors. And so far, as you can see at the bottom, it has 9 buyers. So this may be something you may be interested in because they had buyers already and you wouldn't be the first one. So as you can see, like, they just show you the pictures and everything. So let's see if we could click on the video if it's gonna work. So they're basically showing you a video of everything, all the clip-ins, and they're, I'm not gonna lie, they're pretty pretty. I like them. Okay, so let's scroll down, and it has like different clip-ins. It tells us about the vendor company, you know, and it gives us details of the clip-ins, more pictures. Also, it shows us recommended. So if you're interested in like looking around, like different, like, are you interested in a blonde or something? It's different hairstyles and different bundles and different wigs you can get from Alibaba. I feel like Alibaba and AliExpress is pretty much the same. I see no difference in it. So basically, let's go back and let's click on some more of a khaki curly clip-ins, because I know girls are really interested in that. I love this, she looks beautiful. Each piece is $14.80, and it depends on the length. So if you get like a shorter length, say if I get a 14-inch, right, that piece may be $14.80, but if I get like a 20-inch, it may be $22. So the more you know, the longer you want your hair, the more money you're gonna pay. And I love the fact that they have khaki, curly, natural girl clip-ins, so you know you can just clip it in with your natural hair and like blow it out. And I absolutely love this. And it just shows us the pictures, and I never seen clip-ins like this. And it has the khaki, kinky, curly hair. So that's good. And they also have different textures, so I love that. And if you're interested in like black and ombre or black and honey blonde, you know, you can do clip-ins like that also. And it just shows us the packaging and everything. So matter of fact, let's go back and see if they can show us the video if it loads. So they're basically showing us the video of their clip-ins, which it looks really good. I could see this blending in with an African-American girl hair, and it's gonna look good. So either way, I think that looks really good. And it comes 8 inches, 10 inches. So at the here, you can just pick your color, and the estimated shipping is $22. That's the only thing. It's a little pricey, you know what I'm saying? But it's worth it. It's better than going through like all these other people's and trying to order them, because they're gonna overcharge you and resell. So, you know, it has 4.8 out of 5 views. That is really good. So that means this vendor may be legit, and I just love looking at the reviews. And oh my god, this actually looks good, and it actually blends in with her hair, so it's not bad whatsoever. So honey, yes, that's what's popping. So let's go look at a few more clip-ins. Let's see. I like the texture clip-ins. I don't know, these are cute. So this is another extensive kinky straight clip-ins for us black women. If you're interested in clip-ins, so you guys, you can get a sample. A lot of vendors get it to where you can get a sample, but you still gotta pay for shipping. So you can get a sample for like $50, but the sample may be like a shorter length. The minimum order for this is $18, and it's 30 buyers, and it has like a 3.3 review. So be careful of that. Again, if you're interested in wanting to follow the hair company, you could just press follow, go on a site, look at all their Alibaba stuff. And you guys, that's basically how you find clip-ins on Alibaba. It shows you more pictures. So you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this short video with me. If you're interested and want to see more wholesale videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button. You guys, let me know what type of videos y'all want me to do. Let me know what vendors y'all want me to find for y'all, because I could plug y'all in. But you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you last in my next video. Bye, guys.